bless the Lord this day. He continues to do great and mighty work in our lives, in and around us, and through this branch of Zion. And Caleb Howard is coming, accepting Christ as our Lord and Savior. Caleb, would you stand? Also, Michael Herron, would you stand? He's coming, also accepting Christ into his life. Timothy Herod also is coming. Can we all stand? Where are you? We stand, man, standing. And then we have Sister Lane Moore. Sister Lane Moore is coming. Be a member here at Cornerstone, Lane Moore. We all stand. We want to commit you to the Lord. We ask Deacon Jones if he would stand and give a word of prayer on behalf of these. Kayla Howard, Michael Herron, Kimony Herron, and Elaine Morris. If you would stand, we want to pray for you. You all stand where you are, and then Deacon Jones is going to stand and give a word of prayer on your behalf as you come to unite with us here at Cornerstone and give your lives to Christ. Sunday, and he will lead you through that time as you come to unite yourself with us here and allow the Lord to use you to make you to the person he wants you to be here at Cornerstone. Amen? Amen. 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 Give God some praise and thank you for all that you have done in our lives. Amen. We want to continue our worship this morning on this, the Lord's birthday, as we prepare our hearts to give. We want to participate in what God is doing on this day. And that we want to prepare our hearts to give to the Lord, because he has indeed been good to us. Amen. He's blessed us and blessed us tremendously and abundantly. And we want to give back to him, especially on this day, his birthday. Let's give him a special offering, a special gift. Amen. Amen. To celebrate his birth. If you need an envelope, if you raise your hands, our ushers will see you. We'd encourage you to write message on that envelope, including the correct amount. We want to give you an accurate count of your giving. Nurses, they're coming with envelopes all around the auditorium. Let's go to the Lord in prayer as we prepare our hearts to give. God, thank you for this day of worship, this day of praise, this day of giving, this day that you gave yourself to us. So, Father, we praise you and bless your name. Give back to you from the abundance you bless us with. Take down these offerings, Lord God. Continue to multiply them and use them to the ongoing and upbuilding your kingdom. We'll love to give you praise. We ask this in Jesus' name and for his sake. Amen. 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 I'm going to go to the hospital.